Hello guys, welcome back. Another tutorial how to install Fortnite on Android device. Here are four different devices with different SoC, different CPU, Poco F1 on my right. On the left here, Redmi Note 7. This one, Redmi Note 8 Pro, MTK SoC, and Xperia XZ. The lower spec that required by Epic Game to run Fortnite. Okay, let's begin. Before that, SD845, MTK G90T, SD820, and SD660. Okay, to download the game, use your browser. My Poco Phone F1 already back to stock. Stock MIUI 1.0.38 1.380. I'm hoping for the update. So far no update on Android 11. Wow, Japanese. This is a Japanese model. I bought it second hand for $50. That's very cheap. 2016 flagship. Okay, in your browser, just search for Fortnite Chapter 2. Wow, what the hell? Chapter 2. Go to Epic Game website. Epic Game Engadget. BBC, why so many websites here? That's the Epic. Why? How come no Epic Game? The website down already. BBC. Yeah, Epic Game. Why Google? So, search for Fortnite for Android. go to Epic Game website, Epic Game, download, allow, okay. Redmi Note 7. Does it support now? Let's see. Come on, Epic Game. Oh yeah, not the screen. Install your, just download the Fortnite installer. Install. Allow your browser. Come on, Sony. What happened to you? Wow, in Japanese, I had that. Oh yo, am I Japanese? No. Give permission to Chrome. Clear cache. 100 Oreo. MUI 10, MUI 10, and on Redmi Note 7, MUI 11. Just run your Fortnite. Run. How is this Japanese? Yeah? Download. Install. These two were supported. Redmi Note 8 supported by Fortnite game. How am I going to read Japanese? Please restart the download. Please restart. Setting. Okay, install. What? done, done, done. Okay, once you already installed the Fortnite launcher, exit. Go to the launcher. First, you install the app, and then go up, and then you download the launcher. Fortnite, wow. Fortnite and Redmi Note 7 Fortnite. You hold on. Let me key in my account. Never remember. Why? What happened here? Yeah. I already have the Epic. Okay, one already. Install. How come I can log in my own Epic account? It's funny. Okay, Redmi Note 7 already. Allow this space open at night. So Redmi Note 8 supported. Poco are not support because of can lock in. Skip install. Okay, this is what happened to a not supported device, Redmi Note 7. So you can play Fortnite on it, but there's a workaround for it. Okay, just exit it. So for Redmi Note 7 user, here what to do: root your phone, install Magis, and install GL tool. After that, go to the Fortnite launcher. Enable custom setting, and then 1, 2, 3, use a template Adreno 630 Qualcomm Adreno 630. Okay, exit the app. Relaunch the Fortnite app. Now you can download, but you cannot play. You still didn't hide the Fortnite app. You must hide the Magis app also, the Magis Manager. That's at 2.0 support. Setting, install. Now it install Redmi Note 7. This is the lowest spec that are allowed on Fortnite game, SD820. My question is, the Redmi Note 7 are not a supported device. Can it compete with the lowest spec that are recommended by Epic Game to run the game? I will compare these two, the unsupported and the supported one. Which one run better? The lower spec or the unsupported one? Now we can download Redmi Note 7. Okay, just to short my video, We will continue it on part 2. Okay, that's all, and thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.